What has he done? Cephalons can manifest an alternate reality of information. Training simulations, archives, even a grandiose archival of living creatures is possible, as is the case with Sanctuary. You're not going after Ordis, are you? You'd be risking annihilation with that sentient entangled there. Han Hao is too strong. I will not risk myself and my Sanctuary by entering the Suda's Datascape. But if you are foolish enough, I will help you make the journey for Ordis. Fine, Hunter, as you wish. I will join you to the Weave and transmit you and the Mandacor to whatever has become of Suda Hanhao. You will be on your own in a strange, abstract place. Goodbye.
Thank you. this machine.
You can't hold me.
Thank you.
am Suda. Time sink error. Curious? Why are we here presently? Why do I hear music?
You engaged your critical restore precept. There may be temporary gaps in your short-term data.
A sentient tried to erase you.
A sentient? How did I survive? Did you assist me, Samaris?
Of course not. You are a frivolous cephalon with no value to my sanctuary.
Samaris?
It may seem to Ordis that I had a... loyalty glitch. But that is only his interpretation. I was acting to protect the Weave, of course.
Of course. Still, I am grateful to have benefited from your... glitches. Let me share my archives with you. As for you, Tenno, you are most likely interested in the rest of the Mandacord records. In Octavia,